how I do. When you're not here, I try to figure out something. If it's tight on me, in certain areas, I know it's gonna work for you.
I'm gonna grab a crazy piece for you to try. So this looks normal, but it's actually cut like oversized. I just don't feel like it looks different. So when you try on things and that I get that face, it's a wrap. I wouldn't mess with it this right.
Kind of all.
So it has to have balance, you know?
So
like that could look fly.
I could wear it.
Yeah, that could look fly. Like we have to put a look together with it, but like that would be sick. That's about it on this floor, but I go upstairs to his shoes, and that's kind of where he has the most fun. Comes to life when you actually get to the fitting, you're like, you know, go through the ideas. Because right now it's just formulation. Figure out what you can grab. You know what I mean?